variety of official duties constantly made demands on his energy. Personally, he presided in 1931 at the dedication of the Great Washington Bridge over the Hudson. In the presence of a great crowd on this magnificent bridge, Governor Roosevelt cut the tape which opened the bridge to traffic between New York and New Jersey.